I meant to film this on yesterday, which was Monday. It's now Tuesday. But I didn't wear makeup yesterday, but I wore makeup using the stuff in my weekly makeup basket on Sunday, and it was really, really nice. I wish I had done a video of me doing it, but oh well. I'll show you the products that I've got in my weekly makeup basket first. I didn't do a makeup basket last week, and I don't know why, but then I didn't really wear makeup, so it's alright. Right. The first one, or the first thing that I can see. Well, first things first. I've got the things that I'm continuing on to use from my other weekly makeup baskets. I'll show you them first. I chucked away the NYC mascara because it was just too dry, so I'm not going to use that again, so I just chucked it. It's really annoying. But anyway, they're new. Right. The first one is the Essence Lash Princess Volume Mascara. And then I've got the Blackest Black Kohl Pencil. Can't remember where I got that, but anyway. Don't think it needs sharpened. It might need sharpened, but I'm not going to sharpen it today. So I'm going to use them. I might use this today, but I don't know. This is the Glam Eyes Professional Liquid Liner by Rimmel London. I love this. I might use it today, but I really, really don't know. We'll see. I'll think about it. Then it's the Barbara Daily Makeup Highlighter. It's called Soft Focus, and it's like there. So I want to use it up, like, before I use anything else, really. Though I do have the Becca Jaclyn Hill highlighter and Champagne Pop. So I don't know which one I'm going to use today, but we will see. Probably the Barbara Daly one, because I want to use it up. Like, then I've got the just a cream blush. Got it from a magazine, so I don't have a name. And then I've got the primer, blue shiny primer that I got from a Mimi box before they stopped sending them to the UK. Then I got the Too Faced Shadow Insurance Glitter Glue. Though I'm not using any glitter, it's just I want to use it as a prime, like an eyeshadow primer that's on its own. Anyway, then the new things that I'm going to add to it is the Rimmel London Wake Me Up Anti-Fatigue Foundation. And I love this stuff because not only is it skin brightening, it has vitamin C in it. It is very, very nice. This is in the shade, where is it? True Ivory. And it's really good. It's got SPF 15 in it as well. Really, really good. And to match that, I've got the Wake Me Up Anti-Fatigue Effect and Radiant Glow Concealer in the same colour, True Ivory. So they go hand to hand. Though, I don't know whether you put... I think you put concealer on first, so that's what I'm going to do. Then I've got the chocolate bar by Too Faced chocolate bar. Looks like that. It looks amazing. Smells amazing, and it's really, really nice. The colours that I used on Sunday was Champagne Truffle, which is that nice pink there. I have to be careful because that one comes out. Champagne Truffle. Then I used cherry cordial, which is like a reddy brown. And then I used creme brulee, which is that one there. And then I used hot chocolate, which is hot, spelling H-A-U-T-E. Weird spelling of it, but really, really nice. I'm definitely going to be using this palette today, I think. I'm just going to see. I'm going to think about it, but I think I will use that today. The other eye stuff I have. One second. The other eye stuff I have is this Kaylin Just Mineral Eye Polish in Lovely Peach. It's like that. And then I've got another Kaylin thing. It's an eye or gel eyeshadow pencil. And I'll take it out so you can see it better. It's like that. It's a very similar color to the peach. This is in champagne. So I've got like two champagne things in the thing. But that's actually really nice. It actually kind of reminds me in the other, like I've got like a Victoria Jackson one that's champagne. And it kind of reminds me of that, but maybe not. I'll have to swatch them together whenever I find the other one. I do know where it is somewhere, but, well, I think I do. But anyway. Yeah, so that's good, but I'm not going to use them today. I think I'm going to definitely use the Too Faced chocolate bar palette. But the thing is, I probably will use the palette more than the other ones this week. But if I do that, then I will put them in another weekly basket or something. Not maybe not next week, but the week after or something. But we will see. Then the lip things I've got. Oh no, wait. Oh, and I've also got the two other eye stuff, and it's the Brow Definer, Avon Brow Definer, Glimmer Stick Brow Definer, in blonde. For my eyebrows, I don't know whether I'll do my eyebrows today, but I don't really need to do them all the time. And then I've got the Manicador conditioning lash primer. So that goes with the mascara. And then I've got the blusher that's called Gosh, and it's in electric pink. It is quite bright, so I might not wear it today. And that's the only blusher apart from the cream blush that I've got. So I might wear the cream blush today. Sorry, I've got black fingers because I was using a stamper for a card, or not a card, for a thing that I made for Ashley Elizabeth on YouTube, because I am one of her Patreons. So she sends me letters and I reply back to them, and because it's Christmas I thought I'd make things. So yeah, so if you're watching, Ashley, yeah, what other ones have I got? Yeah, lip stuff. I was like, I was holding a lip balm, which is the Banana Balm by Lanop Lips, or I can't even speak. It's 3-in-1 lip conditioner, lip protectant, and lip luster. So it's really, really nice. It smells absolutely gorgeous. Then I've got a ColourPop Ultra Matte Lip in the shade Mars. Yes, Mars. And it looks like that. It's a lovely pink shade, like a deep pink shade. Really, really nice. I might wear that. I don't know. We'll see. And then I wore this the other day, which is my lovely Lord & Berry Plum. I'll show you anyway. 20100. Or 21 5 or 100. 2100, whatever, crayon lipstick in plum, and it looks like that. It's lovely. I think this is my favourite Lord & Berry lipstick at the minute. I do have a couple more of Lord & Berry lipsticks, so that's why I'm saying it's probably my favourite at the minute. So I wore that the other day. Right, that's it. So I will put the primer on first. Silly Naomi. I don't always put primer on, but that's why I nearly forgot. Did I let you smell this, Morgan?
I can't breathe anyway.
No, but did I? I think you said it was lemony.
Yeah.
It is quite lemony, it's quite nice. It's got, I think it's got lemongrass oil in it or something. I don't know. It doesn't say because it's Korean. But. There we go. Then I will do the concealer. So first of all, I'll do it on my big spot. I was wearing this stuff on Sunday with the foundation, obviously. And it was great. It covered it so well. I'm gonna do the under my eyes because it's quite baggy.
You're welcome.
I don't always do under my eyes.
You're welcome.
Now, because I don't always look baggy. But I got up quite early this morning. Like, considering I don't have to take Morgan to school, so I got up like about 9:30, 10:30, and normally whenever I take Morgan to school, I get up like early, but then I go back to bed, but obviously I didn't go back to bed after the postman came. So, yeah. As you can see, that blue bag under the thing is, under the tree is, or near beside the tree, is my presents from my sister, and obviously Morgan's presents from my sister's family. My sister and that. So, that's good. And I always get spots around here, so I'll just cover whatever seems to be there, because I think there's a couple of lumps or spots, whatever. And I will actually, I don't normally do this, but well, sometimes I do. I will do that because you can. And I will do my forehead because I keep on getting spots there too. I wasn't going to use this concealer, like, I was going to use the one that I normally use, which is the Avon Clear Skin one, but I don't know where that is at the minute. And also, I wanted it to match the foundation. How to poke my eye. See how well that is covered? I did, however, on Sunday, I did have to put some concealer on top of the foundation as well, just so that it stayed covered.
Mom,
But I did put quite a lot of foundation on. It wasn't that bad looking, but I did put quite a lot of foundation on. I will show you a picture if I can find my phone. I don't know where my phone is, but I'll try and find it and show you. Morgan, is my phone under that there envelope? No, not that envelope. The yellow envelope.
Now,
can you try and find it, please? Because I don't know where it is.
It.
Yeah, well, I thought I had my phone. I'll have to pause this then. Right, I've found my phone now. I will show you. I'll show you that one. It's like that. Really, really nice. I absolutely love it, and I love my hair like that. I would have had my hair like that today if I could have been bothered, but then I would have needed to do the plait again, and I just couldn't be bothered. I tried to do plaits, like proper plaits, but couldn't do it because my hair is so short. So this hair is kind of curly, so I just decided to put it up because it was like boom. It's like almost like an afro, but except it wasn't the whole way around your hair, it was just in one bit, and boom. It's funny. But I thought I was really, really pretty on Sunday. I just felt like wearing a dress, so I wore my lovely green dress that I haven't worn in ages. I wore the green dress because I wanted to wear the red dress that I have, but I couldn't find it. So I think I either put it away because it didn't fit me, or it's at my parents' house, but I don't think it is at my parents' house. I think I might have put it away. So I'll have to try and find it and see if it fits me again, because I have lost a bit of weight. But it might not fit me because of my belly still, so, but we'll see if I find it, that is. It's really nice, it's not that old, and it's just, it's really, really nice. But the green dress I've had for a few years, and I love it, but I wanted to wear the green dress because it's Christmas colours, green and red and stuff, so that's why I wanted to wear the red one first, and then I was like, I can't find it, so I'll just wear the green one. I'm gonna put a little bit more foundation on.
If you want it to stop wearing
skirts. I like the smell of it as well. It's very nice. It's kind of almost like orange or something. I love putting foundation on my lips, and I don't know why. Morgan hasn't got dressed, as you can see, and it's nearly 1 o'clock. But she won't get dressed, and I says, well, won't we go downtown to get your phone fixed then?
I want to get it fixed.
Well, then you have to go and get ready for bed. Or not. Ah! Get out of your bed clothes and into proper clothes. That's what I meant to say. My head's away with the fairies.
Anybody wanna eat?
Okay, you're an ouchie. She only has a phone, by the way, to listen to music and play games.
Not your phone.
Yes, her phone.
Okay.
your phone. You don't have a phone to call people. You still have money for it to get more games if you wanted to buy games. And if it's an emergency, you have it like to phone people, but only for emergencies. You don't just ring to have a chat and waste your money, because it's a pay-as-you-go. It's not a contract phone, darling, so... What you ring? Oh, my hair's just fell out. Ugh.
Not actually,
guys. Oh, she know. They know. She knows. It's. Oh, I don't know. They know. Ugh, it's so annoying. See what I mean by like kind of like an afro. Oh, I'll just do that then.
Wait.
Morgan, is there a brush there? Is there a brush anywhere, darling? Because I can't get. I don't want to pause the skin. Can you see if there's a brush over there? Hello. Please. Morgan, I don't... Oh, there's a brush. I don't want to shout at you, but I asked you if there was a brush and you said no. Or you didn't say no, you just ignored me. I really like this hairband that that Danny got me. It is very, very pretty. It's the first time I've worn it. It's the first time I've worn any of the hairbands. I don't really wear hairbands that much, but I really do like it. It's very big. And it kind of goes with my top, and it's really annoying that my top keeps on showing them bits. And I'm also wearing the necklace that Danny got me. It's like, whoops, it's the wrong way around. It's like that. I love it. My hair's not that bad down like this, but I didn't want it down. Probably need to straighten that bit. Like straighten these bits because I like it curly. I just wanted to clip that up because it's just a mess if I don't. I think that might be enough foundation, and I think I will do my eyebrows. I'm not great at doing my eyebrows because I'm not used to it, but anyway, actually I'll just finish the use up the foundation that I've got on this brush, or on my hand, I mean, just to do a little bit more. Right. And. Right. Ouch. Again, burnt, so I'll turn it off. And the fan heat on because I was cold.
Mum, did you give her any treats yet?
No.
Yeah,
right. I will put the eyeshadow primer on. That there's the one that I did, that there one that I did on Sunday. It didn't turn out the way I wanted it, like just exactly like that. The hot chocolate kind of went over this bit, but it was still nice because it was like light. It was like you could see the creme brulee in it, and you could kind of see a little tiny bit of the cherry cordial, but mostly it was the hot chocolate. I suppose you could see the champagne truffle at the top. But anyway, I'm gonna say, I don't know which one to do. I think I'll do semi-sweet, which is, I don't know, I'll see. But I will put the semi-sweet is like that. But we'll see how well it looks. I'm not good at doing eyeshadow.
Oh, look! Come see what else is doing.
Oh, Morgan is so annoying. I'm trying to do stuff and she like just won't leave me alone. I don't know how much stuff to use, but I'll use some of that for the other. I would say that's enough. Oh, you can hear it going, Alpha, Alpha, there's more, look. I'll actually put some on there because I do the crease line. Yeah. My brow. Whatever. Not crease line. It's my brow. But anyway. I don't normally go that high. Well, sometimes I did. Like, I used to, but now I don't really go that high. I normally just go, like, up here. And that's it. I don't really... Sometimes I highlight my brow, but... No. But anyway, right, salted caramel. I'm gonna use salted caramel to sweep, from crease to brow, wherever my, eyeshadow brushes. Yikes! And it's just fell on the floor. Oh no, it didn't. It fell on my printer, but right. I will use this one for that one, and then I will use this here, one that Danielle gave me.
Quickly.
On the other. No. Ugh. See what I mean? Don't leave me alone. Here. Oh, I don't think it'll work. Right, can you please? No, not in here.
You I need to go. Watch your
truck. Right. That's all. Yeah.
Siri. It's... What?
No, Morgan, I don't want you to do that in here either.
What?
I was just playing the Miranda Sings game. I would love to do a makeup class sometime so that... I can do makeup properly, like, maybe not necessarily as a job or whatever, just, you know, because you kind of need to be trained to have a job, but just to know how to do stuff. Morgan, if you're gonna copy her, then just go out the room. Is that alright? I don't know. I'll do a little bit more. It's quite darker than what it looks like on the thing, unless it's because it's my brush has the other stuff on it still. But I don't know. And then I will use the other eyeshadow brush to do the rest. So I use Strawberry Bonbon on the lid, which is... Yes, that's right. That one there. The pink one. I love this colour. I've used this before. Really, really nice. I think I might have used it all over the lid. Like... This is for most of it. Oh, more room. Bird goes sweet, and mouse goes sweet. Cow goes moo, frog goes croak, and the
what's this one like? Oh, this one's the better one. This one's better.
Rubbish text message, like. And then I'm going to do the candied violet, which is that one there, which is like a grey colour. Kind of like a grey purple, I suppose, but like a, oh, I don't know. Yeah, it is kind of like a purple. Morgan, I hope this video is alright because of that music. It doesn't look that nice. That's the same message. Oh my goodness, I cannot do makeup at all. And then I'll use the other brush again. And then I will use the semi-sweet, which is that one there, the brown. Well, most of them are brown, but you know. In crease. Whoops, not that side. And then my eyes done. Oh my goodness, I hate this makeup. Just because I can't do it.
That's not the one that I know. Why not? Let's
get out of this town. No.
Okay, change my mind, this one. Thank you.
That's not Taylor Swift, Morgan.
I know, but those are the only ones that are there.
No, you look for Taylor Swift and you go onto the video.
This one would die. Okay.
Wait, what is it? Let's get out of this town. Drive out of the city. Away from the crowds. I thought heaven can't help me now. No. Nothing lasts forever. But this is gonna take me down. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. I definitely preferred Sundays. I was gonna say Friday, but it's not Friday. And it's silly. That one looks better in there, like, you know, like that. Oh well, I'll definitely use the, I'll leave it the way it is, but I do think I look silly. I just can't do it. Definitely need a class. Because it's supposed to look like that. Do you like it or not? Not really. So yeah. I'm not happy with my look. I'll do my eyeliner and stuff. And then it went flying. Frozen heart. Arr. I know it's not. I know it's not pirates, but still.
It was an E instead of an E. Okay, I typed it wrong, but it doesn't matter because
Morgan, go and get dressed.
No, yeah.
Well, darling, if Grandma gets here, she'll want to go home again. Elsa? Do you want to build the snow? Oh. You're a wee rascal.
People that like watching Frozen, you might like these songs if you can hear it.
Isolation. And it looks like But Morgan, they're probably copyrighted.
No.
I mean for YouTube. So if this video doesn't go up because of you, I'm really annoyed. So I did a lot of effort for this. I don't like shouting at her in videos, but she kind of. Oops. That gives me a reason to do something. And it's horrible, I don't like it.
Let it go, let it go. Don't
I cannot do my eyebrows at all.
It's the limits and breakthrough. Rule for me, I'm free. Let it go, let it go. When I'm sorry, let it go, let it go.
You pretending you're all nice?
No! Never to the ground! So they spiraling, it's frozen facts of the world!
Oh, I suppose it's not too bad, it's just a bit weird. Like here?
Just like a light Jesus! I'm never going back! The past is in the
I absolutely love Frozen. It's one of my favourite Disney movies, but it's not my favourite, if you know what I mean, because my favourite is The Little Mermaid. But only because that's been out longer. But it's like my second favourite, I would say. And I've just messed up my eyeliner. And don't put your hand like that. You just made something drop. Morgan, you see whenever you're older and you put makeup on, like liquid eyeliner, I'll try and annoy you and see how you like it.
I know this one!
Yeah, me too. Let it go. Demi Lovato. Oh my goodness, this one's really bad. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be.
Don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn my back and turn the door.
Yeah, it's not too bad, no, it's just them bits. Oh well. Then I'm off with the lash primer on. Pardon me. It looks white. I hope you didn't.
Let it go. Let it go. Never bother me anymore.
Lash Princess on? No, I did notice, like, the Lash Princess is quite hard to get off anyway, but with the Lash Primer, it is even harder to get off. So I might not use the Lash Primer, like, all the time. I think I will use my Colourpop one today. Lipstick, I mean. I've got a few Colourpop, like a two Colourpop eyeshadows at my parents' house. Stuff on, and then I will put the blusher on and that. You know what I find? These wands really, really tickle my lips. Like really tickle at that. I have to just kind of itch. Or keep on doing that. And that. I think that looks really, really nice. Okay. So this is Mars. And and I will put this cream blush. So I want to use it up, so I want it to be finished. Duh. If I say I want to use it up, that means I want it to be finished. I do have another one, but it's not as pink, it's like more of a natural colour. But I don't think, I might just chuck it. if I find it again. But I might just chuck that. One second, Mom. Just doing a video. Just finishing a video. Is my neck very shiny cheeks, but
entertaining in the back.
See ya in my next video.